And to the girls' side now, it's safe to say the Wolverines brought the intensity. Watkins Glen in town tonight. Waverly full speed ahead as Ellie Nittinger thought about a cross, but the side pocket smash, that worked too. Later, Carrie Van Even, take it yourself in this one. Van Even notches another goal for the Wolverines, but it'd be back to Nittinger. She was just filling up the stat sheet all night today. Ellie finishing with a hat trick as Waverly brushes off the Senecas 7-0.